I want to sue Love Guarantee.
The dating website.
I've been on 986 dates and not one of them has provided me love.
986 dates with actual human women?
A dating site?
It's for a case. He's the client.
A hot client.
Gross client.
This case is not going to be a walk in the park.
Online dating can just be so soul-crushing.
I wouldn't know. I've never tried it.
What? You can't win a case over something you know nothing about.
We need to get you online.
For research. Now, I've been on 2 dates and 1 no-show, and I am exhausted.
I don't know how Nick managed it.
It's both helpful and a little bit creepy that you meticulously documented all of your dates. The one who talked about cats all night?
Yeah, didn't even own a cat.
The one who got drunk and tried to fight the busboy?
For the record, I took the punch.
The one who brought her parents on the date?
Your dad was awesome. I wish I would have got his number.
Love Guaranteed is owned by none other than Tamara Taylor. We have a case. Y'all know it.
Well, I have a $1 billion empire to run.
You know why I hired Susan?
Nick.
No. Because she has character, principles, and a sense of common decency.
We will see you in court.
Boom.
Are they staring at us?
Yep, all of them.
You should have taken the stairs.
Yep. Hello?
Wanted to see if you wanted to go over a couple things.
But you're still at work?
So?
You are not a normal human being.
If you were going to name tonight, like, all of your dates, what would my title be?
One I didn't see coming. Susan's not like the rest.
Exactly.
There are no guarantees in love, Nick. Isn't that what this is all about?
What price would you pay to find love?
It's not a risk to fall in love. It's a risk not to.